Hey, hey, she dead set likes you.
Who said that?
See how it's going down, okay? She's going to sneak out on Friday night and she's going to meet at the flicks.
She likes the flicks.
She loves the flicks.
You're going to get a break in this.
Wayne, I haven't been completely honest with you. I'm very flattered that you like me. You're very handsome. But I really do love my boyfriend. I just couldn't go through with it.
They were having you on, mate. They made up all that stuff about Therese. It was a joke. I'm gonna have to let you go, mate.
This is a difficult matter.
What kind of lies?
Forget it, all right? Forget it.
All those interstate trips, for God's sake, you don't do any business interstate. I must be an idiot.
They just used him as a butt for their amusement.
What do we do about all this?
Look, I just want my job back, okay? That's why I come here.
I don't think that's why everyone else has come here, Wayne.
I am not the person on trial here, and if you start treating me like I am, I'm out that door straight away, okay? And he's gonna have to take his chances.
Greg, if you leave, he'll go to jail.
I don't care.
I do. If he goes to jail, it's not gonna be pretty, mate, I promise you.
You're all carrying on about your own little problems, and this guy's dying in front of you.
It's just a bloody joke, huh?
Some joke?
I gave this kid a job, and look where it got me. I came here today to speak my mind. Right? And I'm bloody gonna.
It's a bit like working with a time bomb, mate. I don't know when you're gonna go off.